All right, people, really quick garden update. The lettuce, the carrots, another type of lettuce, and the peas and the onions that I've grown in this 4 by 12 planter have come up. And the beets that I had grown, along with the broccoli on that side, cabbage and cauliflower, they have also started to bloom. I'm going to keep you guys posted with the update. Look forward to the next video.